Item number, SCP-283. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. Due to the strange but harmless nature of SCP-283, it is to be kept in a secure box against the east wall of room E-107 at Site 137. Aside from that, SCP-283 can be handled by any personnel as long as they are observed by at least a level 3 member of staff who is to keep watch over SCP-283 to prevent petty theft. Description. For all intents and purposes, SCP-283 is an ordinary rock, slightly mottled and worn from age and collisions, made of dark gray granite. It weighs just over 1 kilogram and is 10 centimeters in length. However, instead of following the usual route of gravity, SCP-283 is pulled in the direction of exact magnetic east. Close study reveals that SCP-283 is, in fact, falling around the Earth, as well as being affected by its odd gravitational pull. The rock was first found after investigation of poltergeist activity in Australia, reported as the phenomenon known as Minmin lights, which are in fact known to be. According to witnesses, the rock purportedly hurtled across the plains, through the walls of a house and a car, and was eventually stopped by a mobile trailer home, where it remained lodged in the metal wall until the following morning. At first, Agent believed it to be attracted by some magnetic force, although subsequent testing has proved this false. SCP-283 is an ordinary granite cobble, apart from falling in the wrong direction. Said agent accidentally dropped SCP-283 and was forced to chase after it. The retrieval involved a minor head injury, but confirmed suspicions about its nature. Note from Dr. Wood. It has come to the attention of the higher level personnel that someone has been stealing SCP-283 for use as a paperweight. I don't care how zen it looks. Any further misdemeanors will be dealt with severely. Lesson complete. If you missed the previous orientation, go watch SCP-282, Ritual Devil Sticks, right now. Or for the complete course, watch this playlist.